Assalamu alaikum. We all love festivals, and today I am Shravan Dr. Lavundu from College of Aviation Technology going to share my experience about 6th USA Science and Engineering Festival. First of all, I would like to thank our Honorable Professor Mr. Shuman Sarkar and Mr. Masumdulla Sir for giving me such this opportunity to join this festival. The festival is the largest celebration of USA engineering, science, mathematics discipline in USA. We all know that the festival always held in USA, Washington. But this year for pandemic reason, the difference is it held in online platform. But the glamorous design of website and the steps they follow it for the participation is neatly organized. Festival's largest focus on the importance of STEAM education, which means science, technology, engineering, and mathematical discipline.
Now I am going to show you some photos and videos of this festival. There was some amazing programs held on, such as learn about careers in the field, meet the scientist and engineer, getting answer about STEAM related question by tutor. There was a lobby and interesting booths. Which one we interested, we just clicked that and got various information about the topic. As an aviation student, I found more interest on this section, and I was very surprised to see that there was a section of NASA Live Satellite and Solar System display, which I could move it round and also zoom it and zoom out by my mouse pad. There had details of all parts of solar system. All of it makes perfect sense to show the next generation of innovators what they can do with their skill in science and engineering. Thank you.